Hello everyone. In this question, we have been asked that which of the four big eukaryotic clades do plants belong to? So basically,